I have seen people who have extreme selfishness. I tell you, Tyaga gives you the larger vision about life. Tyaga makes you understand there is no full stop in the life. There is only comma. There is no full stop. Because life has no full stop. Life has no full stop. Even during the Mahapralaya, Paramashiva holds Varanasi, Kashi, in his Trishula. That's why it is called Urdvamnaya Peetam. Anyone in Kashi does not get destroyed even during Mahapralaya. Means, even Mahapralaya is not end of life. Life does not end. Avimukta Kshetra. The Kshetra never forsaken. Never given up. It means what? He is trying to tell life has no full stop. Only Tyagis given opportunity to live in Kashi. Nobody else. And I always tell people, if you are getting perturbed, agitated, you may be trying to show that you have so much concern for me, but you will never be a help for me or my mission. You may act, do drama that you have a great concern and care for me. That's why you are getting agitated. Tyagis help my mission. Tyagis help my mission. Tyagis only will be support for me, strength for me. Tyagis only will be strength for the world. People who get perturbed, agitated, reactionary assumptions, all these reactionary assumption fellows can be useful with a culinary gang, not for Kailasa. Kailasa attracts only Tyagis and infuses only Tyaga. Only Tyagis will be strength for Kailasa. Kailasa will be strength for Tyagis. Culinaries, if they drop reactionary assumptions and evolve in Tyaga, they can be connected to Kailasa, no problem. Whenever my team comes and reports to me, oh, that person is abusing like that, this person is abusing like that, that culinary is screaming like that, this veterinary is telling lies like that, the only reaction I will give, avangalukku enna pa பைத்தியம் சைக்கோ என்ன வேணா பேசலாம், நாம் அப்படிலாம் பேச முடியுமா? நாம் அவதார புருஷன், பொறுப்பா தான் இருக்கணும், பொறுமையா தான் இருக்கணும். The only thing I'll tell, what is there for them? They are psycho and mental losers. They can talk whatever they want. But we need to be responsible. Because we are incarnation. And we are Tyagis. We belong to Kailasa. Kailasa belongs to us. We can't be talking. Or we can't be having loose tongues. Tyaga gives you the larger vision about life. Tyaga decides. If you have Tyaga, you are Nandi of Paramashiva. If not, you are culinary. With reactionary assumptions, you become culinary. With Tyaga, you become Nandi of Paramashiva.